Hello everyone, Nakul Gupta here from AbsoluteGeeks.com, and today we have for you iPhone 11 Pro Max cases battle. The first contender that we have is Moshi's iGlaze Slim Hard Shell case. The second contender is the Moshi's Overture case with detachable wallet. The third contender is Saddleback Leather iPhone case. So now let's talk about their features, how they look on the iPhone, and check out the overall cases. The iGlaze case by Moshi is bulky and shiny in the back with military-grade drop protection. It can attract few fingerprints, but it's not a severe problem. The build is excellent and protects the whole back and front side of the iPhone. The cover comes with built-in compatibility with Moshi's Snap 2 mounting system. The texture in the back, as I said, is a little shiny, but I love the industrial design. Moshi's Overture case also comes with the military grade protection, so you can be sure that your both Moshi cases will protect your iPhone effortlessly. The case inside is not that bulky, but the detachable wallet makes the whole case much fat. Perfect suited for people with purses and to carry this around. The leather is premium and it's vegan. The case as well comes with built-in compatibility with Moshi's Snap 2 mounting system. Other features are common in Moshi cases that they both support wireless charging. The Saddleback case is the most unique one. Made from a single piece of full-grain leather, this is not vegan by the way, no plastic or any other leather has been used to produce this. As it's a handmade case, you will find a lot of imperfections. Some people may like it, it ages with time and the color gets darker. So the build of all these three cases is solid. Saddleback leather being the most bendy as it's just leather. Next to that is Moshi's Overture case and then Moshi's iGlaze being the hardest. When putting them on, they all snuggle the iPhone comfortably. Saddleback leather case does not protect the bottom part of the iPhone and the side flaps interfere in getting the case on. I would say iGlaze has the most protection for the iPhone with this bulky bezels. Now let's talk about how they fit in the pocket. The iGlaze and the Saddleback leather case fit perfectly. The Overture case is really bulky for regular jeans pocket, let alone tight jeans. I noticed that when carrying without the wallet cover, it fits really well. Without the detachable wallet, I like it the most in the pocket. All this said, I love how each case has a purpose. They look beautiful on my iPhone 11 Pro Max. Pro Max is already a big phone, and yes, the cases do add additional bulk, but I got used to the size in a couple of days. If you talk about the texture of the cases, I like Saddleback leather touch the most. It's a little shiny and not that slippery. Then I'll choose the Overture case for its clean leather and looking just minimalistic. iGlaze back is the most slippery, but surprisingly, it's the most grippiest in spite of having shiny sides. And you get a really good grip in your hand. All in all, I loved all three cases. As I said, they all serve a purpose and can suffice your style needs. No case interferes in between the camera. I did have to shave off some leather from my Saddleback leather case as it was giving orange color to my selfies. You can choose any of them and go out and about in style. For daily use, Moshi iGlaze works the best. Ladies would really appreciate the Overture case as they can keep their cash and cards in here and they don't have to carry a purse. And if they're carrying a purse, then this case works the best. I don't mind personally carrying this Overture case, but I would carry without the detachable wallet as I like the clean leather design on this one. And the Saddleback leather is for a few of those who appreciate handmade craft and imperfection and are also ready for some attention and criticism. So this is it guys, hope you like this iPhone comparison video. Right now I have the Overture case without the detachable wallet in my hand right now. The second place I would give it to the Saddleback leather case, and third but definitely not the least is the Moshi iGlaze case. And do follow us on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and we'll be back with more videos like this. Bye bye.